That means y'all motherfuckers got it sweaty and hot up in here. Yes. Welcome to the South. Hot Atlanta. Is probably a little bit overwhelmed right now because we have never seen a crowd like this for us in this long time. We had some sold out shows in Atlanta at the Masquerade at 595 North, but I'm telling you, selling out the Tabernacle is the first step to selling out buildings of motherfucking week. It's the first step in selling out the goddamn Mercedes Dome. And now, if you think one of the Jews should do the first show in the new dome for the Falcons, make some noise. I mean, that's only if Outcast is busy.
As long as we can curse and smoke before and after and during the show.
Yeah, we're there.
Then it's cool. Other than that, the NFL might be a little too all fucking American for running drills today. That's my opinion. But listen, it's been a weird fucking week. It's been a weird fucking couple of days. I think that's obvious. And we're not here to say much about that except to say that we're so glad to be here in front of you because we know that you fucking deserve a good time tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we are gonna do everything we can in our fucking bodies and our souls and our hearts to make this fucking night a motherfucking blockbuster night. Let's go!